way down here to look at the monitor.